Just to ask about the gender strategy for Pakistan. We know that women have played a very strong role in microfinance, in the business of Pakistan, and in the formal economy of Pakistan. Can you talk more about the role that you see for women going forward as entrepreneurs and their role in the business sector? Thank you.
The most important thing at the moment for our government is to ensure that we raise a female literacy in our country. Unfortunately, in literacy we have got left behind in the subcontinent, but specifically female literacy. So you can only empower women really if you educate them. So in our in the 5 years when we were in power in Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, the province our government was in power, we decided that every 100 new colleges to be built in Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, 70 would be for women. Similarly, in primary, all primary education schools which we were going to open, out of 100, 70 would be for women. So that's number one. Secondly, we have this housing project which we've started. We are at the bottom tier, we are doing microfinance for the poorest of the poor. This is affordable housing. And for the poorest of the poor, we are introducing microfinance. And there also we are involving women, because we find that they are always in microfinance, they always pay back the loans much better than the ratio which men pay back. But apart from that, we're trying to do something which sadly hasn't happened in Pakistan. Women do not get their inheritance rights, which is mentioned in the Sharia. In Pakistan, in rural areas, women don't get their rights. So also financially empower them by ensuring that they get their inheritance rights.
Subscribe to our channel, Paki Links News. Also share and like the video.